The Fox and the Mask. A fox had some means, got into the storeroom of a theater. Suddenly he observed a face glaring down on him and became very frightened. But looking more closely he found it was only a mask, such as the type actors used to put over their face. "Ah," said the fox, "you look very fine. It's a pity you haven't got any brains." Moral of this story is: outside show is a poor substitute for inner worth.